I've seen Lark recently. She's doing great. She's fighting through some stuff, and I love her to death. And she was always one of my favorites and always will be. Lark's the best. You shouldn't ever have to defend yourself or explain yourself if you're being honest and true. If you're being who you are, be who you are. And don't buy into the stuff where people are trying to get you to do something. It's a lot easier just to keep your mouth shut and move on.